On the eve of Friday Night Football, the lights were bright on Cajun Field. The 67th Kiwanis Club Jamboree, STM, Acadiana, Terling, St. Martinville, Karen Crow, and Notre Dame all in action tonight. We'll talk about STM and Acadiana tomorrow night. Let's start with Notre Dame and Karen Crow. Notre Dame on the doorstep in the first half. Gabe Menard plunged into the end zone, 7-0 Pios. Later in the half, Ben Broussard is going to make a nice pass. But watch Karen Crow's Chikumi Utomi lowering his pad. First down, though, Pius. Good hit. And it would lead to this, another short yardage touchdown. Notre Dame wins this game 28-7 in just 24 minutes. Scored 28 points tonight. A good start for the state runners-up. Well, in the prior game, either Terlings or St. Martinville were quite as sharp as we just saw. Junior Sammy LeBlanc back to pass, but he's intercepted by Trodrick Toussaint, who gets a nice return, but the possession ended in a missed field goal. Both teams struggle with turnovers. After faking the give, Markaven Williams coughs it up. Terlings hops on it. St. Martinville led 14-7 at the half. Neither team gave up second half points. Williams had the offense moving deep in the Terlings territory. When time expired tonight, Tigers win 14-7. Well, the Ironman Jamboree Lafayette Christian taking on Ascension Episcopal after forcing a fumble on the kickoff. The Blue Gators capitalized right away. Cole Simon scrambling, finding Ethan Leone, who reaches pay dirt. AES with an early 6-0 lead. First offensive drive for the Knights. Zach Clement looking back to pass, but he's going to run. Usual for him, getting in the end zone. 20 yards, touchdown, LCA 7-6. Later in the first half, Knights on the doorstep again. Logan Gabriel powers his way in for the score. LCA gets the win, 27-13. The Acadia and Vermilion Parish Jamboree in Church Point tonight. Erath taking on the Church Point Bears. Opening drive of the game for Erath, 3rd and 25, Luke LeBlanc to Matt Dominguez. Look at this man going up over the defenders and coming down with it. Nice catch. That drive would stall, though, for Erath, however. And then enter running back Rodney Dupuy. The junior gained more than 1,700 yards last year and is on pace to break the single-season record. That was a tough 15 yards. And that set up for Gavin Richard from 8-yard line. He finishes off. Church Point keeps the foot on the throttle, winning 32-7. Well, tomorrow night, Friday Night Football is back right here on